Under God, real niggas getting money from the fuck.